CW39's Digital Dive. Tell us your name and your organization, sir.
Hey, it's Jammin, Jimmy Olson, the one in a box, and we are in H-Town, Houston, for my 11th annual Spring Food and Diaper Drive with my partner Jimbo. We'll be at the Walmart Supercenter, 2727 Dunville Road at Westheimer, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, our final day. So please, anything non-perishable, you got stuff in your house right now that's collecting dust you're not going to eat. It's spring cleaning time. Dust it off, bag it, box it, bring it to us. We're right there on the grocery side. You'll see the huge unit storage container. Thank you, units. And we'll give you these lists. Thank you to Office Depot, Office Max for printing out everything that I've ever needed in all my charity drives that I do all over the country. And thank you, CW39, for helping out with this 11th annual Spring Food and Diaper Drive that means so much to me, to make sure that no child ever goes to bed hungry. And it's unconscionable that 1 in 3 will go to bed hungry tonight. And that, it just can't be like that. In school, they may get a breakfast and a lunch, but they don't get that dinner. So they are food insecure, is how they like to say it. But basically, hungry, and we got to stop that. And a big thank you to Moody Gardens. We will have Moody Garden, everything Moody Garden tickets. They even have Dino Alive dinosaurs out there. So you bring some big stuff, and we can hook you up with the Everything Moody Gardens Pass, which is a huge, huge benefit for you, your family, and of course, to make sure no child goes to bed hungry. So again, we're going to be right there. You can go to jjocharities.org/Houston to see all the good stuff that we do for children right here in the community. Everything we raise will stay right here, and it'll benefit the Houston Food Bank with the food, and Bear be a resource for CPS children with the baby diapers, cleaning supplies, toiletry items, anything for a baby or a child will go right there to Bear. So please, dig deep. People that don't have, give the most. People that do have, don't give, but the ones that do, give a lot. And we need superheroes like Supergirl and Superman. We need them. We need you to be that superhero to give as much as you can to make this one of the most successful drives that we've ever had in Houston, because it is so urgently needed. And just FYI, Longview, Texas and Tyler, Texas did almost 100,000 pounds of food. So Houston, I need you to dig deep, do what's right, and that's help a child in need. Thank you.